back to another video. And today I'll be showing you all my bass fishing tackle, all the rods, and just get straight into it. All right, guys, so this is my pond fishing bag. You guys might have already seen this in a video. A lot of this tackle you guys already seen, but I organized it and got a little tackle from the dead. So, all right, we're just gonna start from going from pockets. Got some cooter scissors, next pocket. Pliers, I just threw in there. I don't use these ones anymore. I just got a new pair. Start off with the Vegan Squad bait coffin. It's not fully loaded, but kind of. We got Vegan Squad jerk bait. Little jerk bait. I got that from my mystery tackle box video. A broken jerk bait. That Goon Squad frog. Not too sure what color this is, honestly. We got a Lunker Hunt spider. It's a little crazy, but I'll try to catch something on it. The 13 motorboat. It's like kind of for top water. Oh God, big ball.
Put your hand behind it.
This thing will probably catch like some like biggest bass in the world. Never use this. I probably will never use it. Kind of like the same size when I got this at Cabela's yesterday. Actually, yeah. We got him. Then we got Vegan Squad clutch. I think this is Sriracha Crawl. And then let's get on to the next one. So. Soft plastics, ice box, got a little Catchco sticker on here. I'm obviously not gonna show you each bait in here, but just some lunk rocks, three different colors, something for Neds, trench hog, a bunch of rattling Neds, drag and drop, bandito bugs, bandito, crack and crawl, and all flusty swimmers. These are like, if I'm gonna fish in one day, it's like my daily soft plastics, I guess. I got some Yum Dingers in a bag because I couldn't open them. And there's a lot of fish. I'm just getting all annoyed. Some rage tails. Kind of like a bandito bug. I guess just like they copied them, probably. Rattle and Ned, California Curl, really good color. XO Ribbon. These are really good baits, honestly. Just like, look at that. You cannot say that does not look juicy. Just tell me.
Matches your shirt.
Mm-hmm.
The tail does.
We got some bandito bugs, black and blue flake. And we got some tubulars. I got these out of mystery tackle box. Kind of like a propeller. Alright, got all that stuff. Alright, we'll hop into the next pocket. Yeah, now a little terminal tackle, mini ice box. I don't have too much terminal tackle. I only use like soft plastic. That's why I don't have a lot of hard baits. Got some mushroom head jigs, also known as Ned rigs. Three-got hook, offset, EWG. And we have some Goon Squad hammer hooks and some weights. I'm not too sure what size they are. They're weights. And moving into the next box, jigs and chatter baits. Yes. So I got a Goon Squad jig right here. Got chatter bait, and you got three football jigs, and I got this really tiny one tied on my 13 fishing rod. I'll show you guys later. Yep. And that bag, I got some blues, Mach 2 pliers, got some wire cutters on the side, and a little satchel. What's it called? Satchel. Then, moving on to frog box / jerkbait / mini jerkbait. Yeah, it's got little frogs. Not too much. I don't really fish topwater the most. And then we got feetless, that's what I call them.
Oh, legless?
Yeah. We got Lunker Hop, Poppin' Frog. It's a little crazy. It's got Jerkbait. The main Jerkbait. Alright, and then my cousin gave me this. It's like a spinner buzzbait box. Don't have a lot. I just keep like my tackle box of lighter, some in there. I got a black buzzbait. $1. $1 Walmart spinnerbait. I will do a challenge on this in one video. Not too sure, but I might. Can't promise anything. Now I just got this $5. What's it called?
The bait ball.
Bait ball. Yeah.
Live target bait ball.
Live target. This one on the bottom has only the hook because it's like scientists say that a lot of fish they only go for
the biggest. Biggest.
The biggest. So if you see, they're small and you got big boy down here.
Or they just bite all of them. And then the one has a hook in it.
All right, and I got a little Kellogg, Kelljock sticker. And now I'll show you guys my bait. These soft plastics, so it's in a Goon Squad money bag. These things are honestly awesome. I just throw bait in here. I packed my clothes in this for vacation in this one, so. That's how you know it's pretty darn good. So, let's start with, we got some tennis, mondo worms, watermelon roach. Got some smaddish bait. You guys saw this in my MTV unboxing. Probably will never use this. Got some Slim Shake green pump. Got some KVD swimming shiners. Yesterday I bought a Ned fishing kit and just came with these. They're a little carp imitation and some like lip stuff. Got that. Then we got some Crack and Crawl Blue Baby. That's my favorite Crack and Crawl color. Some Walmart Lucky Strike Purple Worms. It's called the Keel Sunrise. More Slim Shakes, natural color. That's
those
my favorite.
Slim Shakes. Those are Mondo Worms.
Mondo Worms. They look like Slim Shakes. Mondo Worms. Then we got some Trench Hogs, Green Pump. I bet everything didn't break back there. Alabama Crawl, Trench Hog. As you know. Slim Shake, Green Pumpkin, Pearl. We got four more. I got some Mondo Worm Green Pump. I mainly use the same card for a green for Mondo Worm Slim Shakes and Uncle's. Got some Mondo Worm Watermelon Red. I'm tired of talking. sorry guys, my phone has died. These are some soft plastics I'm gonna melt. I don't know, honestly. And we got some more swimming shiners. That's all my bait. I'm not cleaning that up, just so you know. Alright, now let's get to the rod. I got my Goon Squad Heavy Action rod. 8-pound mono on this. I use this for topwater. I got a little topwater frog tied on. Sorry guys, my phone's acting a little funky today, but got my Goon Squad Heavy Action 8-pound mono on here. I use this wrap for top water and weight it. Weight Senkos or just weight it anything, honestly. We got that. Then we're going to move on to the Lose Mach.
Mach 2.
The Mach. This is my go to bass rod. I use this for weightless Senko. See on here throughout hook. What kind of mono? 12?
That's 12 pounds.
I got 12 pound mono on here with the Lose Mach reel. Came as a combo. And this was like my first good rod. which is my 13 Creed. It has 10 pound braid on this with a little jig. Caught one crappie on this before. It's a cute little jig, let's just say that. And that's all for today, so yeah. Go check out my cousin's YouTube channel. It's Coley's Fish Channel. We'll leave a link in the description for both of our Fish Brands account and his YouTube channel. And I will be trying to post today another time. So, peace.
Find your dreams come true. And I wonder if you know what it means. What it means. And I wonder if you know what it means. What it means.